My fellow countrymen and women, I appear before you today to announce that the work that you had assigned me may not yet be over, but the time to retire from the great theatre of action and take leave from public life and office has finally arrived.